The fact that NCCU is offering a doctoral program is very, very important. As you may be aware, you know, many decades ago, NCCU did award a doctoral degree in partnership with one of our sister institutions. But to be at this point in its history to award a Ph.D. in the sciences is critical. We all are aware of the fact that, you know, there's a shortage of minorities in the STEM disciplines at all levels, from undergraduate work to the master's level and at the doctoral level. So therefore, to be able to sponsor a program in this area that focuses on health disparities, and naturally many of our students are minority students, so we are contributing to that pipeline. We are training individuals who will be scientists, who will be professionals, who will be professors in the area of in STEM areas, particularly health disparities. It's really part of fulfilling a very important aspect of our mission.
I graduated from NC State and I loved it. I had a great advisor there, but the school is so big and it's possible to fall through the numbers. But I like NCCU because you have that more person-to-person with your mentors, with the faculty, with the staff. And so it's easy, you know, to help get the help and the resources that you need. So that's why I like that about NCCU. The you know, it's people are personal. You can, it's easy to relate to them. And it's more like a family. It makes things easier.
Everybody, no matter if you're in their lab or not, everybody's willing to help you if it's something you've never done or don't have experience with. Just go around and ask somebody, you can easily find help. So as far as a big school, I don't think people would be as likely to offer you a helping hand. So that's a good thing about North Carolina Central and also about Bright in particular.
Dreams come true when you have a lot of people that care. So it's beyond our PIs. So we do have actually a lot of people beyond Bright, like Dr. Rainey is one of them, Ms. Sabrina. Every one of those people, and including the Bright director, they work with you to make sure that you succeed. So we are able to contact them what you need, anytime you need anything along the way, they're there for us. So when you have that strong encouragement, you can actually talk to them one-on-one. It gives you strength in you and your dream comes true. Another thing I like so much is that with Bright, they have instrument that is real life based. So you're trained with what you know that when you go outside to any industry, you see this thing, so it's not new to you. So you have the real life experience here.
The courses that I've taken with the different professors has taught me how to think as an actual scientist. So it wasn't just regurgitating information. Like a lot of the professors actually had us to design experiments. Even though we didn't perform them, they still had us design experiments in order for us to form a critical thinking skill. And so that eventually when we got to the lab, which is like our third through fifth year, we were actually able to formulate our own experiments and able to answer our scientific questions.
So I've visited a lot of pharmaceutical companies and I was amazed when I saw some of the instruments we use here and there, and I'm like, I can come here and just start working because I'm familiar with this. So that's what NCC have done.
The program here, the IMBS program here at NCCU, has prepared me for my future aspirations because of all the equipment and the assets that we are taught here are very similar to what you see in industry and industry pathway, especially the biopharmaceutical industry and biotechnology is where I'm headed to.
We have all those people encouraging us, like we have people that are like Ms. Cooper, Ms. Steph, like, okay, cool down. What do you need? What can we provide for you? So we have all the support along the way, you know, helping us. So that have actually encouraged us. If not, I'll probably have just broken down and come to school at all. Just like, you know what? This is not just it.
The three young ladies have been exemplary students. They have performed well in the classroom. They have done outstanding, phenomenal work in the research labs. So they are individuals that we are very pleased to award this degree to. They are not only outstanding young women, but they are tremendous students.